The first time we came in was our daughter, Greta, who is 17 months old. She was having trouble breathing, so we took her to urgent care, and they said it looks like her lung has collapsed, but they didn't know why. They did a few scans there and determined that there was some mass, but they weren't quite sure what it was. They scheduled a biopsy on the mass, and it's the hard part. When we met with the surgeon after the surgery, he had told us that he was confident that it was cancer.
It's still a mystery to me. That the hands of God could be so small. How tiny fingers reach in the night. Where the very hands that measure the sky.
We met with Dr. Fahner and his team. They told us that it was malignant and that they were going to start her on chemo right away.
As a father, it's your baby girl, so you don't want anything to happen to your kids. You know, I remember very clearly the first words that came out of Dr. Fahner's mouth were, "Your child is very sick, and this is the plan that we have in place." You know, as a father, all I have to do is trust the professionals and have faith that they're going to make the right decisions for my daughter. You know, the first couple days after the chemotherapy started, there's telltale signs that it was already working and doing dramatic results. After the first treatment or two, the mass shrunk some amazing 75% of its size. After that, you know, you have faith and go, all right, we're going to get through this, perhaps.
Yeah, we had a nurse there, Nurse Deb.
Nurse Deb.
She, I remember Greta was sedated for about 7 days on a ventilator. We weren't even sure if that's how it was going to end for her. We weren't sure if she was going to ever wake up. She was messing around with her, doing her vitals, you know, checking on her. And she said to us, now, when you guys take her home, you make sure you don't spoil her. And we both looked at each other and were like, we get to take her home? Because we weren't sure at that point that that was even an option ever. He calls her our miracle child. So, you know, when a doctor uses the word miracle, you're kind of like, okay, because you don't think doctors think of miracles. They're all science. And so when he used the word miracle, we were both like, okay, this is much bigger than we thought it was. So.
To have the doctor say miracle, you're like, wow. At that point, I think she was maybe 3 or 4 months out from her first treatment. And that PET scan showed that she was clean, which was awesome. That's where the, the power of science and faith, you know, really helps.
Listen. happens to you, don't waste your time.